Hi, what's for breakfast at your house? I just wanted to show you what I'm going to throw together this morning. I've got some onions. I'm going to make a savory oatmeal dish. Add a little bit of water to this to speed up the cooking. I've got some kale. And to this, I'm going to add a little bit of miso, a little bit of white miso. Just to make it a little bit saucy in here. There we go. Next I'm going to add some oatmeal. And break this all up. It's a real quick breakfast. I usually cook up a big batch of oatmeal at the beginning of the week. 2 cups of large flake oatmeal and 4 cups of water. It takes 8 minutes on the stove. I'm going to add some tomatoes. And I'm just going to finish it with a little splash of soy sauce. Or actually, I don't use soy sauce, I use tamari. Tamari is gluten-free, it's a wheat-free soy sauce. That's my breakfast. Thanks for watching. My name's Jill.